This mHelp clip has two steps. 1. Click the View tab. 2. In the Window group, click the View Side by Side button. This concludes the mHelp clip.